Two people are now facing charges for allegedly robbing a Southside barbershop. Police say 19-year-old Alpha Berry and 20-year-old Tyrese Sittler walked into the barbershop, opened a cash register, and then left with an unknown amount of money. Police say that they saw one man who fit that description of one of the robbers on East Carson Street near South First Street. He was taken into custody. Police then found another suspect on 2nd Avenue near the Allegheny County Jail and took him into custody.